this is Dr. Pitz with another Dentapreg tip. Today I would like to talk about how to put an end to broken dentures. It is never a good time to have a broken denture. No one says, if my denture broke today, it wouldn't be so bad. Dentures break for many reasons, and despite the advances in the materials, the force that people bite with, even with dentures, can be considerable. Ask any dentist who has been bitten by a patient wearing a full denture with no implants whether he would like to have it happen again. I speak from many, many years of experience. Now, if you translate that one bite into 700 per day, you get to see the stress that this material is exposed to. Dentures need reinforcement in every single case, but patients will tolerate reinforcement only if they cannot see it. To tell them that no one will see that metal palate means nothing to them. Loss of teeth makes many people feel inadequate, and anything that will draw attention to the fact that they have no natural teeth is of great concern. Dentapreg Mesh will solve all your problems. It is almost invisible, it's easy to fabricate, it is economical, and go a long way with patient-dentist relations. Dentapreg Mesh is made from aerospace-quality woven glass fiber that is pre-impregnated with heat-curing resin compatible with all denture materials. There is no need to light cure the reinforcement, which eliminates that extra step, saving time and money. The base comes in a nice light pink color that will satisfy even the most discriminating patient's desires that will add to the bottom line. If you are a dentist, remind the patient that a reinforced denture is worth the small extra charge. And if you are a lab technician, remind the dentist that denture emergencies are costly and create more problems than they solve. Remember Murphy's Law. If it can break, it will, but not with Dentapreg Mesh.